Something always bringing you down. If you look for it, baby, there's so much unhappiness all around. Don't cry, your daddy gonna buy your one-way tickets to sunshine.
Sales, poor baby, nothing's bad as it may seem. Last week it was number 23 from the stateside survey. This week it's down to number 29.
Leapy Lee,
there's a boy, a little boy, shooting arrows in the blue, and he's aiming them at someone, but the question is at who? Is it me or is it you? It's hard to tell until you're hit, but you'll know it when they hit you, cause they hurt a little bit. Pouring out of the blue, a little arrow's for me and for you. You're falling in love again, falling in love again. Little arrows in your clothing, little arrows in your hair. When you're in love, you'll find those little arrows everywhere. Little arrows that will hit you once and hit you once again. Some folks are run and others hide, but there ain't nothing they can do. And some folks put on armor, but the arrow goes straight through. So you see, there's no escape, so why not face it and admit that you love those little arrows when they hurt a little bit. Here they come, pouring out of the blue. Little arrows in your clothing.
wonderful record from Leapy Lee. It's number 28, a break into the stateside survey, and for those of you interested, it's also number 2 in England.
The American Forces Vietnam Network presents the very infectious adventures of Count Malaria. We find a clerk typist working busily in a tent near Pleiku.
Good evening.
Who are you?
Count Malaria. Have you taken a chloroquine and primaquine phosphate tablet within the past 7 days?
You mean a malaria pill? No chance of that ever happening.
Goody! Glump!
You bit me. I don't feel so good.
How about that? Another unprotected serviceman bitten by the nefarious Count Malaria. If only he had taken his malaria pill.
That's really kind of strange.
That he bit you?
No, tents don't have doors.
Let's go! A-S-B-A.
Number 27.
Keep on loving me, honey. Keep on loving me true.
Baby, I'm gonna love you no matter what you do.
For so long I depended on nothing but you. So don't you take your love.
Take your precious love away from me, Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell. Last week it was number 27 from the stateside survey. It repeats this week in the same place. Number 27. 26, Moody Blues. Ride my seesaw, baby.
Ride, ride my seesaw. Take this place. So hard just to end my fears, not to end my life beforehand.
Number 26 from that brand new stateside survey. Those are the Moody Blues. It's called Ride My Seesaw. Listen, last week it was number 26.
There's nothing worse than a sneaky snake. They're kind of like Indian underwear. Keeps creeping up on you. But sneaking snakes are kind of hard to find, since they usually are more afraid of you than you are of them. So the way to get bitten usually is to actively go out and look for them. Moral of the story? Avoid snakes and let them go on living their life, and they'll let you live yours.
21 minutes after the hour of 7 o'clock, Saturday night from the American Forces Vietnam Network. This is Army Specialist Guy Manning presenting the Stateside Survey.
Whatever the occasion, a gift says it best. Now it's easy to order a gift for the folks back home. Just use the 1969 Army and Air Force Exchange Mail-A-Gift Catalog. There are over 1,000 quality items to choose from, and satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back. If you haven't received your Mail-A-Gift Catalog, pick one up now at your nearest exchange.
Down to number 25, Donovan. Donovan?
When the sun goes to bed, that's the time you raise your head. That's your lot in life, Lalaya. Can't blame ya, Lalaya. Arty-tart, la-di-da, can your part get much sadder? That's your lot in life, Lalaya. Can't blame ya, Delania. Run your hand through your hair, paint your face with despair.
Donovan was number 13 last week. It's number 25 this week on the Stateside Survey. Let's get to... Seems like this was a hitbound only yesterday. Breaks into the Stateside Survey at number 24. The Cherry Cherry Guy, Neil Diamond. Sunday Sun.
Hey, Sunday Sun. Let's go walking and we'll talk about some things. My shoes off and we'll dream about some dreams. Got to get away when the world is gone. Kids in the park, don't take long.
time, and that one breaks into the Stateside Survey at number 24.
What's sometimes long, sometimes short, sometimes wide, sometimes narrow, and if not taken care of, ends up in a pickle? The human foot. The human foot is probably the most abused portion of the body. But not so if you're smart and take good care of your feet. Keep them clean and dry and change socks at least once daily, and more than once a day if you're out in the boonies. Your feet take good care of you, so why shouldn't you take good care of them, huh?
That's Army Specialist Rick Bednar. He's your host every weekday evening on the American Forces Vietnam Network at 7 p.m. for Town and Country.
It's out of sight every night.
What a smash this one has been. We move up to number 23 on the Stateside Survey. Last week it was number 16, but it's been in the top 10 for a long, long time. From Philly, The Occasions. Everybody's gotta be a girl watcher. Look at that one right over there.
I'm a girl watcher. I'm a girl watcher. Watching girls go by. My, my, my. I'm a girl watcher, I'm a girl watcher, here comes one now, I was just a boy, when I threw away my toy, I found a new pastime, well on, whenever I detect members of the other sex, I play the game, I do so well. I'm a girl watcher, I'm a girl watcher, watching girls go by, my, my, my. I'm a girl watcher, I'm a girl watcher, here comes one now. Well, would you please walk a little slower? I wonder if you know that you're putting on a show. Could you please walk a little closer? I'm a girl watcher. I'm a girl watcher. Watching girls go by. My, my, my. I'm a girl watcher. I'm a girl watcher. Here comes one now.
All right.
Chicken Man, the wonderful white-winged warrior, returns to the American Forces Vietnam Network very, very early Monday morning on the Orient Express program with Army PFC Paul A. Bottoms. Chicken Man also be on the Dawn Buster Monday morning and Monday evening on Go.
And downs, my dreams all fall through. Things just don't work out no matter what I do. Disappointment haunts me through each and only day. The world around I see in only shades of gray. But when the love light shines upon my face, I'm in a different world. A world I never knew. I'm in a different world. I'm in a different world.
four tops are in a different world. Your love put them there, and they can't make it without you. That one is number 22 from the Stateside Survey. We're taking the wraps off it right now.
Have a ball in the land down under.
Ever want to ride a kangaroo?
Make kangaroo stew?
Stand up and holler while you cuddle a koala?
Dress in a nightgown and walk upside down?
This is nice, isn't it?
Well, matey, I've got news for you. Come our time, make a date with Sydney.
That's a no-no.
That's in Australia.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Rain won't come back. Mountain rain won't come back.
Oh, yes, 25 minutes before the hour of 8 o'clock at the American Forces Vietnam Network, we move up to number 21 from the Stateside Survey. It's a break-in, a group called the Unicorns. I think we better have a little bit of order in the court of love.
Will everyone please rise? Cause in this court, the judge of love resides. Will the jury take its place? Now, will the plaintiff kindly state his case?
I got a letter today, and cried with every word she had to say. I was so hurt,
shame,
and disgrace, cause that woman didn't have the nerve to tell me face to face that she was seeing somebody.
I know when justice comes and I'm brought before the bench, I'm going to be found guilty of loving you. We move to number 20, Frank Sinatra. This is called Cycles.
So I'm down, and so I'm out, but so are many others. So I feel like trying to hide my head beneath these covers. Life is like the seasons. After winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow brings. I've been told, and I believe, that life is meant for living. And even when my chips are low, there's still some left for giving. I've been many places, maybe not as far as see if some dreams come true.